pressure, Amanda.
Yeah.
All right, I think we can accommodate some. In fact, we will have more sunshine this weekend as compared to the last 3 days here in South Florida. Big News Dot the Radar showing you some showers and storms where I have it circled. That's what we're concerned about moving on to shore. In fact, over the next few hours. But some of this rain is dissipating, as you can see, just offshore of Charlotte County and some light showers. AKK's Peninsula, Rotunda, and southwestward. So, poor Charlotte, Punta Gorda, you should stay dry through the 7 o'clock hour.